Yo, I don't wanna ramble, but lately I've been pretty hard to handle. Got internal conflicts and dozens of other mental battles. I'm just nervous and worried that I really don't deserve this. The things I've heard you say about my songs, I know I word this. I'm insanely grateful that you all really like it. I've been kinda down in the dumps and I've been shitting on my diet. It's a rough time, but I don't really wanna say much more. It's not enough to talk about with similes and metaphors like YouTube apology. I'm in a dark place. I've been trapped inside a void, barreling out into space and jamming with a crew like Michael Jordan's Space Jam. But a part of me is worried that it's jealous. Had to study lo-fi artists daily. No one ever taught me. Joe DeTampa, a new job. That was Samsung and Versace. I could go on and on about people who finally got me. I just really wish that somebody believed in me when I was younger, so I could be proud of myself musically. But it's okay, because that's all in the past. Now I've got people who do and I just want them to laugh. Even though I'm pretty scared of all this new responsibility, I'm happy that you're listening, and honestly, that's all I need. So while you're here, I'll just try to be real. And I hate being serious, and that's just how I feel. Cause honestly, it's not important. I'm not cool, I'm a geek. But sometimes I fantasize about being Keanu Reeves like.
Always down, oh.